After a long night in the woods, the lighter came up to show the way. Is this the right way?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. What are you doing today? Are you fine? Perfect. Today we're gonna have a house. Yes, a house. A perfect, beautiful house. So, let's go and begin. The plans are down in the description. We trace some windows. Of course we need windows. It's a house. Cut some baking paper. So I can have open windows. So I can put a tea light inside. Yes, tea light. Trace the windows on my foam core so I can have the bricks. We have to make some bricks from the outside of the windows. Okay, we trace the bricks. We cut it. Be careful with that. After we cut it, we trace it with this is a mechanical pencil. You can use everything you want. For my windows, some details, some small pieces of wood, and I have this one that can make air in the hot days. Use some strong glue because it's very thin wood, and if you cut it you can break it, and put it on the window. I think it's beautiful. You don't think so? Cork foam for the top of my windows, just to hide the small details that I don't want to show. Very nice. Give it a shot, and if you have time, go on the bricks and make some details of that. I cut where the door is, will be, that is. Some small sticks, glue them, and then flip it up. Flip it. It's putanas again tomorrow. Cut some small for the doors. Small handle, no handles. No, to open it. I know it's glue, but we give a shit. Paint it with black oil paint. Wipe it off, and then go with a white brush and make some details on that bricks. Yes, some sexy details. Some foil. And then glue all the pieces, only the walls, the four walls. Four walls, yes. Cut the bricks so it can be one. I think it's beautiful. It's very beautiful. So, for the roof, this is a 3D printing plan. Proof. The HTML file is down in the description also, of course, as always. Glue it on the base. Just be careful with that. Trace the triangles where the roof closed. And some small woods, so I can hide the separation of roof and building and the house. Of course, glue the foam again. Cut a small piece where the wood from down meet the roof from up, like this. My English is as good as my sex life. Do you know that? So, with wire brush again, I don't want bricks here. Glue some cardboard so we can hide everything. Cardboard down because we have a small gap, and then a big cardboard to hide all the details, of course. Some strong glue and baking soda to hide the cardboard edges. And for the lights, this is the first light I made. Some small pieces of wood. Some small details again. And for the windows, I cut a balsa wood. I cut it in half. Half, and then you can have a very nice detail on top of the wood, on the top of the windows. If it will be raining day, who knows? Glue them, hot glue again. Everything is better with hot glue. Perfect, perfect. Mwah. Again. One more time. Ah. Τις Παναγιές στα μάτια. Let's paint it. Black paint, acrylic. Lot of water to go everywhere. If you don't put the water in this painting, you cannot paint all the bricks. This is how paints. Keep it touch. Some sienna, dry brushing, of course. Work with everything you have. This is my colors. Some tan-like paint. And I suppose, I think it's better to paint some bricks individual. So I painted with some brown, some sienna, mix of brown and sienna, raw amber, everything you have. It looks delicious, why not? I think it's very nice. Sienna, it's my best color. I use it everywhere and it's cheap. Some tan. You can use tan, sienna, amber, raw amber, brown, the mix of them. Here I have some brown. And of course my sexy green. That will blend everything together. Don't be afraid, not so green. Some bronze for tops of the roof. I wanted like metallic finish. Orange with red mixed together and dry brushing, so we have some details on the roof. This is something, this is my first house when I started. Like, if you want to see more of this, it's small detailed miniatures. So back to our house again. Gold and bronze, whatever you want for the details of our windows. Small details, a handle for the door, of course. Of course, I said. Yes, perfect. This is my lights. I painted gold and then I paint rough iron edges so we can see it like a lamp. Not a lamp, like a lamp, but I made a real lamp. Some viridian green, whatever you want, like green. If you want to see how I paint the lamp style lights, you can see the video right here somewhere. I made the base, of course. With the base I put some stones, like in front of my door, because I have time, no money. I think it's very beautiful, very beautiful. And again, wood glue and sand together. So sad. It's cheap. And then paint it again. Black again, a lot of water. So we can go everywhere. Again, gray, green, and everything else you can see on all of my buildings. And this is the final product. The lights are different, I know it's different, because I made it after I made the real one. But you can see everything you want on the next video. I will go and upload it sometime, someday in the near future. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed, and keep in touch, and see you trailer. Bye bye.